So Zheng Peng, with everything adjusted, has a time of 43.09.
And Mao comes in just 14 seconds behind Zheng. So it's a 1-2-3 at the moment for China, and the local media are pretty excited about the situation as it is at the moment. Will it stay that way?